Puffers, I think all the puffers come out of Arran at one time. They usually took coal. The facilities there in Harbour for a, how do you term it, coupe and wagons of coal straight into the boat. How they didn't go through the bottom, I don't know. But it was all tooled up for that. There were several lies, as they called them, where they stored the wagons loaded with coal behind where the cottages were down on the shore front. And there was a windlass on the quayside, and they attached a wagon to it because the rails ran right across the road then. And there was an apparatus where this wee thing pulled the wagons across the line to the harbour side, and they turned a cradle, and there was a crane there lifted the cradle and kicked the coal straight into the boat. How they ever through the boat, I don't know. So the wee puffers must have been tough. And they come in at all sorts of weather. I've seen puffers going out with, how do you term it, a strong east wind and the tide against it, and it got quite rough then. And you could see the whole ship beam on through, which they call the perches at the harbour. They were really lights, and they two kind of towers to let boats see what they were doing coming in the bad light. And I never remember any of these puffers ever getting stranded.